your phone to take photos and you're ready to explore some of the creative tools that your camera has, this video is just for you. One of my favorite ways to capture an image is using portrait mode. Lots of cameras have this, but it might have a different name depending on your device. On an iPhone, it is called portrait mode, or on a Huawei phone, for example, it's called aperture mode. This is great for snapping a still object and making it look super sharp, while adding a cool blurred effect to the background. A great way to capture a wide open space or lots of things going on around you is using panoramic mode. Be warned, you do need a steady hand for this. Start capturing your image from your left hand side and your phone will guide you in the right direction to help you stay straight. Just like mine is doing here with this arrow that I need to keep on the line as best I can. Give these a try and why not see what other modes your phone's camera has. If you like this video, be sure to check out parts 1 and 2 of this series and stay tuned for part 4 coming soon.